$200,000 for a safe parking program in Redmond. Deschutes County Commissioners unanimously voted to allocate this money to the Mountain View community. It will help the group maintain the budget for the homeless shelter. The amount approved is $50,000 less than what Mountain View originally requested.